we were a little singing group, and we've been going to the refugee vigils. But I suppose that the refugees being detained in Kangaroo Point, right here in the middle of the city, makes it very personal. That they're doing this terrible injustice in our place, in our space, right here, and it's something that we have to oppose until those people are free. And of course, the refugee issue is much broader than that across the world. But you've got to act locally, and at least those men are being held right here under our noses, and we must oppose it.
Absolutely.
I've been going around the place with my wife and doing art installations against refugee detention since the 90s. So we've been to several of those in installations and art projects.
Yes, my name's Simon. I've been active helping detainees back about 2010, and visiting at the detention centre in Pinkenba in Brisbane, and then working with Tamils in the community. And I'm just amazed that, a decade and a half on, we're still holding them, and it's pure bastardry. There's no rhyme or reason to it. Every detainee apparently costs $540,000 a year for us on the public purse. There's never been one case of one person shown to be a security risk, a terrorist. There's absolutely no reason, and it's pure cruelty right under our noses.